Hey you guys, welcome back to my channel. I got an update for you guys. So I'm going to be getting a breast augmentation. I'm so excited. I'm finna have some booby like I'm tired of looking like a little boy from the front and a grown ass lady from the back, period. Like, bitch, I need some titties, okay? I fly out in 2 days. March 17th is when I catch my flight, and March 18th I'm gonna have some titties. Okay. So this is what I'm working right now. Let me show you guys. This is my boobs. Ain't nothing there. Just skin and nipple. So I am about a 36A right now. And this is what they look like. You know, my babies, I can't take my babies with me. I need to relax for this week that I'm going to be gone. Getting surgery is a big deal. I'm nervous, but I'm so excited. I've been wanting a breast augmentation. I've been wanting boobs for the longest. I've been wanting titties. All my family members have big breasts. I'm pretty much the only one that has booty with no titties. They got a little bit of booty and big titties. But yeah, I'm excited. My family know. I talked to everyone about this decision that I wanted to make. I breastfed for a total of 3 years and 3 months. My youngest one, I only breastfed him for 3 months. My oldest, I breastfed him for 2 years. And then my middle child, I breastfed her for 1 year. So I deserve these boobs because they messed with them. They altered them. But I don't want boobs just because I had kids. I don't want titties just because I want them. It's not just like, just, oh, I decided to wake up one day and say I'm gonna go get my breasts done. No, it wasn't like that at all. I've always wanted bigger boobs, like I said. A few things to go over. Where I'm going to get my procedure: Miami, Florida. The facility I'm going to get my procedure is Mia Aesthetics. My doctor is Dr. Mejio at Mia Aesthetics, and he's the same doctor that did Kimbella's second round BBL. And the price is $3,000. I started my payment last year though, in 2019. My flight was $600. That's a lot for a flight. And then the coronavirus want to come and make all the flights cheap. So now all the flights is cheap and I already done paid $600. Anyway, this will be my second surgery. What else do you guys need to know? I'm just trying to make this video really short and cute for you guys. I will come back. Oh, actually, I will upload pictures of my breasts, how they are now with the little top on. And then I'll show you guys when I breastfed how big they look. And I am going to be vlogging it. So I brought this. Can you see it? I brought this little gorilla pod to vlog it, and I could just use my phone. I didn't feel like buying a camera. I do want to ask my doctor if he can record the actual surgery. I'm not sure if they would allow that though, but I'm going to try. And this was only $50, which isn't bad at all. And it works fine with any phone. Instead of buying $700 camera, you can just use your phone. I just want to fill my shirts out a little bit more. And since I did dedicate my body to my children, I just felt like, why not do something for myself that I really want to do? If you're against plastic surgery, that's fine. Everyone's entitled to their own opinion. Negative comments, I really don't care about negative comments. If you have anything negative to say, you really could just keep it to yourself. It doesn't matter to me because my surgery is already done and paid for, whether y'all like it or not. So yes, this virus that's going on, I got my mouth covers for my plane flight. I got gloves and I got my hand sanitizer because I can't be bringing no sickness back to my babies or to my family or anything like that. But I just want to say a quick prayer because that's what we do. Like, we pray about things around here.
My Heavenly Father, I come to you right now and I I just ask that my procedure goes well. I ask that my flight goes well. I pray that you are with me every step of the way in Jesus' name. When I am scared, when I'm anxious, when I'm nervous, just remind me that you are with me in Jesus' name. I pray that my children are okay while I'm away. I pray that they're okay and they know that mommy's coming back. Mommy's gonna be, you know, there with them. This is just a little time that I'm gonna be away from my babies, and I just pray that you be with me and be with my babies in Jesus' name. I pray for positivity and love and life in Jesus' name. I pray for positivity, love, and life in Jesus' name. I pray for positivity, love, and life in Jesus' name. And I just pray that I make it back to my babies in one whole piece with beautiful breasts. And it's in your will, my Heavenly Father. In Jesus' name,
My goal is a full C, small D. The CCs in the surgery room, it does not go by breast size, cup size. It goes by CCs. And CCs is about like how much liquid is in the implant. I'm not getting saline. I'm going to get silicone. Saline is pretty much a balloon full of water, full of salt water. So if it was to rupture, it would literally just, I would have boobs here. If a saline implant ruptures, it'll just be flat and I'll just still have one boob. Pretty much where if silicone ruptures, if it breaks or pops or has a hole, it'll still stay. It'll still stay in its form. It wouldn't look different pretty much. But I'm going to get that one just because silicone is more natural looking and it's more natural feeling. I feel like saline, if they can feel it more, they can feel the implant, they can overfill the saline implant with saline water, but you have more rippling, and I already have small breasts with a little bit of breast tissue, so I feel like if I did saline, you could see the rippling, and rippling is just when you can see the bag of the implant, if you understand what I'm saying. So I would rather go with silicone. It's another $1,000, so who wants to pay $2,000 for a water bag when you can pay $3,000 for an actual nice feeling titty? So that's what I'm gonna do. I plan on going about 450 cc's, which is a nice size implant. Not this big, I don't think. Let me see. It's a nice size implant. The highest I want to go is about 525 cc's, which is pretty big, but 450 is not big at all. I feel like my breast was probably about that size when I would breastfeed, when they would be engorged with milk. So I'm used to that look or that fullness. So that's what I'm going for, just a little bit bigger. If you guys have any questions, you guys can comment down below and I'll answer your questions. If you guys want to say anything or wish me luck, guys, go ahead. If you guys like this video, please don't forget to give it a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe. I know I need to post a lot more on my channel. I'm working on it. I got a lot going on, like new job, moving to a different state, back home. So I'm trying to do a lot of different things right now. God's will, everything will be okay. No nails. You can't have any nails, but my feet are done and they're looking cute. I got white. So the first few weeks, few months, they're going to look a little crazy. But I will keep you guys updated. If you guys want me to post more things on my channel, let me know. Or whatever you guys want to see, whatever.